Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. We have a little bit of a science mystery for you that we want you to take a closer look at. I'm going to use the straw to blow bubbles into this mixture, and I want you to watch what happens. Take a look. Let's blow some bubbles and watch what happens. It went from blue to yellow just by me blowing into it. Well, let's add another layer to it. I have some baking soda. It goes back to blue. So what's going on here? Well, it's chemistry and a chemical change at work. A lot of times when something changes color like that, it's a chemical change at work. We use the special chemical that scientists call bromothymol blue. We added a little bit to our cup and then filled the rest with water. And what happened was when I was blowing through the straw, the carbon dioxide mixed with the water and created something called carbonic acid. It indicated a color change because the acid made it change color. It was a chemical change. The baking soda has no acid in it. It's what scientists call a base or alkaline, and it changed our solution to a different color because it raised the pH. Remember, pH is just simply measuring how much acid is in something or how much base or alkali is in something. We don't have to use these fancy chemicals. We can make our own just by visiting the food store. So I took a trip to the food store. I got two things: red cabbage and distilled water. And then I'm going to need a blender to get the chemicals out of the red cabbage and make our own color change solution. To make our special color changing liquid, I'm just going to tear some leaves off of our red cabbage, throw it in our blender. You can tear it up a little bit. I could also boil this, but I want to save time and just use my blender to shred everything up. Now I'm going to add some distilled water. Fill it up. Now it's time to blend. And I have a colorful liquid solution that's purple. So we strained out all our tiny bits of cabbage pulp and we're left with a bottle of cabbage juice that we're gonna add to our four containers. A little bit there. Now we have cabbage juice in four containers and we're ready to add different substances to see if this will change color depending on how much acid is in each of these things. What are these things? We have lemon juice, vinegar, baking soda, and soap. So we've zoomed in so you can get a closer look to see if this changes color. Let's try our lemon juice first. Squirt in some lemon juice, and you can see our cabbage juice turns a bright pink. Let's try our vinegar. Vinegar changes it a bright pink. Well, I know that there's acid in lemon juice and vinegar, so I think a bright pink in our cabbage juice means that we have an acid present. Now let's try some baking soda. And you can see our cabbage juice turn to a blue. We'll swirl it around. That means there's no acid present. It's a base. And finally, let's try some soap. Swirl it around and take a look at the bottom. It's starting to turn a bluish purple as I swirl. Now it's turning more blue. It took some time, but you can see there's blue. So that means that this soap is a base. Whether you're using bromothymol blue or cabbage juice, scientists call anything that changes color based on how much acid or base something is, they call it an indicator. That indicator changes color because a chemical change is taking place. If you want to learn more about chemical changes and pH, check out our channel, Fun Science Demos. Thanks for watching. Let's try some cabbage.